Now we'll see the PHP info vulnerability. So let's go to A6 information disclosure and PHP info page. So this page is giving away lots of information about the user. It's giving away the PHP version, the system, the compiler, all this information. And some more details about the Apache environment. And HTTP headers information of this. So you can see this is giving away lots of critical information that will be helpful for an attacker. So let's see how to fix this.